is the 7th annual Notre Dame Spring Show. Thank you so much, everyone, for coming today and for coming to all the other ones. It's been quite a journey. We've done quite a few things, and tonight I think it's going to be the best one yet. We had a practice yesterday, and Ms. E said that was one of the best practices that we've had, all school practices for almost anything. So I'm so excited. These students have worked so hard. The teachers have worked so hard with them. And it's going to be just an amazing show. And we have a beautiful day here, too. It's not raining. It's perfect. And we're going to begin today by featuring several of the groups and organizations that go beyond the classroom. See, one of the things that makes Notre Dame School so special is that our students, they don't sit on the sidelines. They're involved in groups that are making a difference throughout the community, and they're inspiring and encouraging everyone that they meet. We're so proud of all these wonderful groups and admire the commitment and dedication of the students, the teachers, the parents, the volunteers who make these experiences possible. And as today is a celebration of all of our amazing students and their accomplishments, I would like to mention just a few of these before we begin, so just bear with me. We want to celebrate our amazing athletes. Let's give it up for all our Notre Dame athletes. Whether it's basketball, football, bowling, track and field, we've got soccer coming up. They have had spectacular seasons, their play is incredible, and their sportsmanship is even better. And just this past month, our basketball teams have been featured on the City of Grand Prairie and the City of Louisville YouTube channels. Our Notre Dame athletes are consistently featured on the Special Olympics Texas pages, and it's a tribute to their incredible coaches and these athletes' dedications. And we have had our students participate in horseback riding as well through eQuest, and they have been very successful with that. Notre Dame students are consistently breaking boundaries. Kathy, one of our Bridges students, was a Lone Star Princess and Dollar for Scholar Award winner, and even won a special visit with Miss Texas Margana Wood. If you saw on our Facebook page, she came and visited all our students. Our girls' club has been an amazing place for our intermediate students to meet, socialize, and make a difference in the community. And throughout the past year, our students have proven to be servant leaders as well. By leading the charge with community service projects, food drives, and providing essentials to the needy in our community. Our bell choirs have performed for the residents of Walnut Place Retirement Community. And with so much negativity in the news, at the Notre Dame School, every day there is something amazing, something positive, and something awesome going on. And I feel so blessed and humbled to be up here now, ready to celebrate these incredible students. And I know the show hasn't even started yet, but I just want to stop for a second and give all of you and all of your incredible parents and friends and teachers a round of applause for proving that there are no limits, just possible. Now our first group of performers, they need no introduction, but I'm going to anyway. They performed at the Special Olympics World Games. They performed at the Allen Americans Hockey Game. They performed at the Spreading Good Cheer event. They performed at the March for Respect. They performed at the Buddy Walk. They've opened grocery stores. They kicked off corporate challenges. They've been in newspapers. And just last
thank you. feel your feet just sore. Party hard, just let this money go, cause that's what life is for. And we don't party hardly, we just party hard. And not because we bored, we party cause we wanna party. We gon' move our bodies with our hands in the air, and wave them all around like we just don't care.
Special trips this summer. So if you see their table back there, we have a GoFundMe set up. The links will be on our Facebook page too, and on our Twitter and our Instagram and all that stuff. So if you can help them out at all, make that trip, that'd be great.